Hey guys, hope you guys are having a good day, a good 2017. Need to say a few things before I get into the reaction because I feel like I need to let you guys understand part of who I am and what goes on. Today is a struggle, and it's going to be a struggle through these videos because my depression has a pretty good hold on me today. It's a fight every day. Some days are easy, some days I don't want to get out of bed. Today was one of those days. Just a lot of stuff going on. Still within a 2-week range of maybe staying or not being able to stay in this house. My ex having a chance at losing her house. A lot is going on. So all of that compounds, and trust me, even the medication can only do so much to alleviate the chemical imbalance. The good news for you guys is this is one thing that makes me feel better. It helps me get through the day and has really made it easier the past couple months doing things because this is a bright spot. And since there's a handful of new videos out, especially on Wish, from a lot from their award ceremony, I want to get a bunch of those done, and I may only get 2 or 3 done today, but even 2 or 3 will make me feel better, and hopefully you guys will enjoy those. One of the first ones I want to get out of the way, and it's a song that I don't have any particular ties to. It's not a song that would be at the top of my list, but the performers are. Morissette, Amon, and Marcelletto Pomoy were phenomenal the last time I watched them, and together, perhaps they can give me a better feeling for this song, because a secret love song isn't tops of my list, but I love vocal performances that are really good, and these two, they have a chance to make this particular song better in my eyes. So, let's take a look and see what they did at the award show.
Wish 107.5.
Beautiful girl.
Why can't you hold me in a street? Why can't I kiss you on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that.
Wow. His range and the ability to jump.
Yesterday, girl, you know this. We got love that is homeless.
What kind of kiss you on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like that. But can it be like that? Cause I'm yours.
Live performance. And props to the sound guy of the band. They have perfectly balanced the vocals and the music.
Which 107.5.
What's up?
Thank you.
See, I actually like that. Like I said, I'm not a fan of the song originally, but as a duet, it works. It works better than by itself. Truly, the duet version of that was phenomenal. I wouldn't listen to this song otherwise, but that I would listen to because that had emotion. It was perfectly matched. And about the only small thing, the sound guy did a really good job, with the exception of maybe the pulling back the drums just a hair. The bass line was perfect. Just enough to hear it, but not to overplay anything. And again, he astounds me. His ability to sing that low and swing that high without catching a breath, without taking a second, is something I haven't seen. You know, I've seen people be able to do it, but not like that. To drop from that super high rated to a baritone. And for Morissette, she has a beautiful voice, but when her voice breaks, just that sound is it's compelling. It draws you in. That was phenomenal. I will be watching that almost as much as I'll be watching Boogaloo Drillin' One Day, which I watched non-stop since I watched it yesterday. Just phenomenal. Guys, please go check them out. Like their videos, subscribe, go to iTunes, find their music. Support them while you can, because, you know, truthfully, the industry needs more like this. And something I'm happy to see happening. Again, guys, if you'll excuse me, my sinuses are shot. And again, I feel a lot better. That actually brightened my morning sun. Hopefully, watch a few more, and I'll be able to get a bunch of stuff done today. Guys, 650, shooting for 1,000 subscribers. I love you all very much. Thank you for changing my life, making it better, and I will see you guys in another video sometime today. Peace out, people.